上帝祝福你在这美好的早上，哈利路亚，阿门。准备歌声。 万万之王。 更之王，万树之主，
你跟着我，
你跟着我，我害怕什么？
你战胜死亡，
战胜死亡，
得胜，
得胜君王，这信心度我永不回头。Oh 在你这里。我们再唱哈利路亚，准备你的心。Yeah.
Thank you. 谢嘉明今天早上我们满心感谢，因为你让我们身体健康，我们没有病痛，我们没有灾害，我们能够有 得享平安，因为神你的恩典，你的赐福，我们要我们享受美福都从你那儿来。今天早上我们要献上我们的感恩祭，我们的初熟的果子，我们该纳的当当纳的十分之一，求主你使用这个金钱来扩展你的国度，建立你的教会，当看到更多的生命得到改变。主啊，求你复兴我们，那么也求主你祝福那些给予的，让他们做头不做尾，他们是借给人而不向人借的那一位，他们要成为蒙福的管道。我们如此的相信的祷告，乃是奉靠主耶稣基督的名，神的百姓说：阿门。弟兄们，好不好？我们站起来，让我们走动一下，跟你的旁边、左右的、前面、后面的，跟他讲：耶稣爱你，我也爱你。哈利路亚。哎，我们还没有报告驾驶报告之前，大家请坐，必须熄灯。哎，如果我们。今天我的手头上有新的朋友在我们当中啊，还有看到新的脸孔啊。首先我们要欢迎啊 VD 家 VD 站起来啊，哈利路亚！他从大老远的吉隆坡下来啊，他将会在我们这里啊实习两个月，要做童工，然后我要你大大的欢迎他 VD。还有我看到新的脸孔没有名字的。那个都是来过的 BB 的哈 ，Alright，So 啊，这是我们的传统啊 ，Vicky， 请站起来。还有新的朋友吗？都掉了没有？我们全部站起来，举起你的右手啊，向他啊祝福 ，Amen， 哈利路亚，伸出你的右手来为他祝福祷告啊，天父们，感谢赞美你，今天我看到 Vicky 在我们当中，求主你帮助他啊，赐福于他。求主你引领他，让他手所说脚所行能够亨通，能够顺利。神啊，你是无所不知、无所不在、无所不能，你知道他所需要的。主啊，如果他需要你的引领，你就为他前面开道路，让他明白你的旨意。我们相信他来到伯特利神教会以后他的生命不再一样，因为有耶稣与他同在。我们如此的祷告相信，乃是奉靠主耶稣基督的名，阿们。非常谢主，大家请坐，必须必须的 Alright， 感谢主啊，您帮我打开那些 slide， 我的讲道上的昨天的道那个我要报告一下。哎
Just leave like that
Right. 首先我要跟你们说，就是说我们现在来到十月份嘛，对吗？哎，有了啊。对，我们看，哎，我们今年一样有 Christmas Carnival 啊，圣诞嘉年华会，我们会在教会的后面那个草场来做这个圣诞嘉年华会。今年的主题叫做社区转化 Community Transformation， 所以我们需要你参与，我们让这地方都大家人都知道这边有个教会，你可以做得到吗？ Amen Amen。 所以我们要把这个圣诞嘉年华会啊做得很好，然后我们筹募的目标多少钱？120,000。我们能达到吗？前面的人相信，后面的人没有声音，你相信吗？对。那么我首先呢，我让你知道，我们目前已经筹到13,270块，拍手比一说吧。我们离那个目标还差100多千，不过我们相信神会做工，神会动工，阿门。那么我们有 lucky draw， 到最后，我鼓励你家里有什么电器啊、家庭用具啊没有用的，全新的。慢行带过行三十道路来 lucky draw 都拍死了，所以我要你有的新的拿过来，我们捐出来，不要放在家里啊！我们用爱来包围这个社区。那么明天我们晚上这里9:30，委员我们有聚会啊，有机会有开会啊，请注意啊，空你的时间出来，我们来商讨这些这个嘉年华会的。事宜 ，right？ 那么11月份我们有经理， 我们的第二个星期十二号我们有经理，我们会有已经有报名的，有一位报名的，拍手给耶稣好不好？然后我们希望你还没有受洗的可以考虑受洗报名，跟牧师报名 alright。 那么我们有 barbecue 耶、yeah！ 这趟不是教会主办，是所有的小组主办的，所以我们要你参加5块钱、五块钱你吃到饱，我们有鸡肉，有香肠，有 ham whatever 你可以想得到的，有牛有羊我不知道，总之每个人给5块钱。有一个好消息，你要知道教会啊，在这里你不是为你而设的，我们是要为那些还没有走进来的人而设的，阿们吗？所以如果你带朋友来，朋友不用钱，哎，听不到吗？听到吗？你不要自己来，你自己来给5块钱，但是你请朋友来都是免费的，所以我鼓励你不要自己来而已，你带你朋友来，可以做得到吗？我们在这里做 barbecue 啊，主要原因是什么？给我讲的时候你们不要讲了，你讲我上叫你上来讲的哦。所以我们要做 barbecue 目的是什么？我们是要让这些新的朋友能有机会认识到教会，能认识到我们的小组里面的，阿们吗？你不要当牧师玩玩的，我们真的是要建立蚂蚁教会，我们一定要有小组，我们小组不只是现在3个组，我们要目标达到25个小组为止，给我们要努力做，我们要更多的小组长起来。如果你认为自己有 potential 有潜能做小组长的，我也欢迎你跟我说，那么我们就开始一个小组，哪怕哪个地方都好，我们一定要做这个小组。你相信我，有进入小组的弟兄姐妹跟没有进入小组的弟兄姐妹生命肯定不一样的，因为你的信仰啊不能够一家给绑的嘛，对吗？你不是那个死海吗？你是加利利海吗？你一定要有吃了你才能够释放，去鼓励，去帮助你，去分享你的生命，给生命才能够影响生命吗？给你讲阿们吗？我可是老吃了了，阿们。所以我们要鼓励你参加，带朋友来参加。好嘞，我想今天早上呢，我们还有忘记介绍，就是我们今天我们有 Pastor Jason Yeo 和他的太太在我们当中，我们拍手欢迎他。还没有请他上来之前，我要很郑重的介绍他。今天如果你没有好好再听他讲他分享啊，你错过了。我很难得很难得才请到他的，他在老早老早马来西亚神召会在开拓的阶段，他是其中一个 pioneer 开拓的，他们来建立教会，在很多地方他们都建立两公婆都建立教会很久很久了。今天你看到很多的牧师都是以前他的组织学的学生来的 alright。 然后我常常跟你讲哦，我们是老派的五旬宗信仰者，我跟你讲，我没有办法给你看得活得出来。这巴瑟金森佑呢，就是一个活化石。什么叫做老派的五旬宗的信仰者？他带有能力恩高，他今年80岁了，但是样子一点都不像80岁，能跑能走能跳，还能够讲，这是我学习的榜样。所以我不多说，我们今天早上欢迎巴瑟简成佑 please come welcome.
Okay, all right. Pastor have made an introduction about us, and whatsoever he said is accurate.
牧师的介绍，全部都是对的。
Yes, we were here since 18 years old.
我在18岁的时候就在槟城了。
No, in Malaysia, came to Malaysia.
来到马来西亚。
Now I am 80 years old.
现在是80岁了。
Pastor forget to say something about me.
牧师漏掉的。
I can also eat.
不是能够跑能够跳，还能够吃。
All right, let's pray.
让我祷告。
Father in heaven, I thank you for your goodness and for your kindness and for your mercy that you have brought us all together here.
天父，感谢赞美你的恩典，你的慈爱，把我们领到这里来。
Please, I pray that you will help your beloved to understand the sharing of your word this morning.
今天早上要求你帮助你所爱的能够明白你的话语。
Also help me to share your word so that they can understand and put their understanding into practice.
好叫我能够分享你的话语，直到他们明白，然后把你的话语活出来。
In Jesus' name we pray.
奉主耶稣基督的名祷告。
Amen and amen. Just to introduce something about ourselves.
让我简短的自我介绍一下。
My wife and I, we came to Malaysia when we were teenagers.
我们在少年时期已经来到马来西亚了。
And we study here in Malaysia.
我们在这里求学。
I was privileged to pioneer a church in Kajang.
我很荣幸地开拓一间教会在Kajang的教会。
The church is still there today.
今天为止，那教会还存在。
We have a problem there.
我面对问题在那边。
The church in Kajang have a problem.
因为那个教会有问题。
Why are you telling me the problem?
为什么你告诉我这个问题？
Because I want you to pray.
所以我要你祷告。
The church grow until we have no room to fit in people.
这个教会成长到没有地方可以坐了。
Today, the church seats about 1,200 people.
今年这个教会有1,200人。
Still growing.
还在成长当中。
So we are looking.
所以我,
we are looking for a bigger piece of land to build a bigger church.
我们在找更大的地来建立更大的教会。
Oh, this is a good problem, huh?
这个是很好的问题。
And if you go to Kajang, you can go and see that church.
如果你有机会去Kajang，你可以去Kajang神教会。
Hey, but brother, it started in a church like this.
它开始就好像这样的情况。
Just like this. House church. But when you and I understand what God wants you to know and what God wants you to have and what He has given you, this church will grow.
只要你明白神要你所做的，而且神的心意，这个教会一定会能够成长。
Not only Kajang, also here in Penang.
不仅是在Kajang的教会，这间教会也要成长。
Hey, in Penang.
在槟城。
We came to Penang to help the church called Penang First Assembly of God in Macalester Road.
我们来到槟城。 牧会帮助一间教会第一神召会。
The pastor of that church, he was my classmate in Bible school.
那时候的牧师是他的神学院的同学。
But God, for some reason, took him home when he was the pastor there.
神把他接走回天家了。
So we came.
所以我们就去那边牧养教会。
The church in a piece of paper had 60 members.
我们在教会里面能够看有名单的只有16个人。
The church in Penang, huh? Penang First Assembly of God.
这个嘎巴新的教会啊 ，MMC 哈， 16个人。
First service, you know how many people came?
你知道第一场聚会多少人来
？When we were there, first service.
牧师去的第一次的聚会多少人？
It is a prayer meeting.
这是一个祷告会。
How many people turn up?
多少人出席你们猜？
Make a guess.
来你们猜多少人出席？
60 people registered as member.
哦，60个会友。 多少人出席
？First prayer meeting，
第一场的。
When we become the pastor，
到教会他来做牧养教会的时候
，Guess how many people turn up？
你猜多少个人出席
？Ten 啊 ，All right，beside ten how many？
还有吗？还有再猜吗
？Yes。
Nine.
Beside my wife,
除了
myself,
除了两公婆啊，牧师两公婆
，and my children,
还有我的孩子
，one girl,
一个女儿
，she's now about 55 years old already.
她现在已经55岁了。
Zero people turn up for prayer meeting.
没有人出席祷告会。
But today the church is now in pastored by Marcus.
啊，今天这个 Pastor Marcus 在牧养的教会。
He was a Sunday school student, just like the boy there.
那时候我做牧师的时候，他只是一个。
No.
Yeah.
No. When I left, and then he was a Sunday school student there.
他不在了。他只是一个组织学的学生而已。
And then today, how big is the church in Penang?
你知道这个尖教会有多少人吗
？How many of them there? More than 1,000 people in the service.
在聚会当中有超过一千人。
Now.
现在的聚会有超过一千人。
So please do not underestimate the beginning of your church.
所以不要小看我们微小的开始。
There's a good reason why the church grow if you and I will follow the Bible.
有很好的原因，如果我们跟着圣经的教导，我们教会成长。
So this morning, God help me. I want to talk about what God has done for you.
今天我要跟你们分享，上帝为了你做了什么。
What is yours and my inheritance?From our Lord Jesus Christ.
你和我属灵的产业是什么？在耶稣基督里。
What is yours and my inheritance from God?
你和我的属灵产业在耶稣基督里。
Now turn with me to your Bible. We want to look into that. What God has left for you and for me.
打开圣经。这个做的太小了啦，拜托了，我都看不到，没有不知道你们在做什么呀？谁能够读得到？他后面那个读不到。
Okay, if you have Bible, turn with me to John chapter 14.
约翰福音第十四章。
Reading from verse 12 to verse 15.
十二节到十五节。
Right.God helping me, I want to go with you word by word.
我要一个字一个字的为你解释。
Because this is God's word, and this is what God has left for you and for me.
这是上帝留给你和我的话语。
When he went to heaven, he left us with something very precious.
耶稣回到天堂之前留下这些话
and these are his word, and he wants you to put his word into practice.
这是他的话，他要你活出他的话来
so that the church can grow and multiply.
以致我们的教会能够成长，变成众多，多而又多。
Not only here in Penang.But in every part of Malaysia, plus mission work overseas.
不仅在槟城，在全马各地，还有海外。
Yes, because of this word, my wife and I, we have traveled, preach and teach in more than 65 countries in the world.
因为这些话，我和我的太太。去到65个国家来讲道，来教导。
We just came back from Uganda, Africa.
我们刚刚从 乌干达, 非洲回来而已。
We have a mission church there.
我们在那边有一个, 宣教的教会。
Out of this church, there are this church gave birth to at least 13 churches.
从这间教会呢, 又生长出13间教会, 这样。
One kindergarten,
一个, 组织学, 幼儿园,
one primary school,
一间小学。
So the primary school and the kindergarten total student population about 500.
就是幼儿园加小学总共有500个小孩子。
Not talking about the church that we have planted all over the western part of Uganda.
不包括教会的会友。
You and I can do great and mighty things for God.
你和我能够为神做大事。
Alright, let's look at what Jesus says that you and I as pastor can do.
我们来看耶稣说你和我包括牧师要做的事情。
The children here,
年轻人,
you are included.
你也包括在内。
Listen carefully.
要小心地听。
Listen carefully.
注意听。
All right, let's look at John chapter 14, verse 12.
十二节,
it starts off with the word of our Lord Jesus Christ.
这个是主耶稣自己亲口说的话。
Jesus said,
耶稣说,
these promises to his people.
这个是应许给他的百姓的。
Just before he went up to heaven,
在他升天之前,
he gave to you and to me,
他把这些话留给你和我,
the works that he has done here on earth, and you and I are to continue to do that work.
耶稣说他做的工, 你和我在这世上要继续做。
All right, listen carefully.
听好,
this is what he says.
这是耶稣说的话。
Verse 12 says,
十二节, 看十二节,
Jesus started with this. Very, very strong and powerful words.
非常有人, 大有能力的话。
The disciples were doing many other things.
所有的门徒都在忙进忙出。
They are not listening to him.
没有注意耶稣讲的话。
So Jesus Christ says,
然后耶稣说,
Hey you!
Hey, 你注意,
Listen to me!
听我说,
Whatsoever you put my words into practice,
如果你将我的话去行的话,
you can do what I have done here on this earth.
你就能够像我一样在地上所做的事情。
But if you are,
可是如果,
you are useless,
你就没有用处了。
Life and death depending on what you hear and what you do according to God's word.
生和死在于你 怎么样听和怎样做，根据神的话语。
Alright, here it started off. Truly, truly, I say unto you.
我实实在在地告诉你们。
Jesus said to his disciple.
耶稣对他的门徒说。
They were doing many other things else.
他们做其他的事情。
But then Jesus called them to attention.
耶稣叫他们注意。
You stop doing everything and listen to me.
停止你的工作，停止你的事情，来听我说。
So he is saying the same thing to us today.
他一样的告诉我们今天。
You may be here.
你可能在这里。
In body form.
身体在这里。
Where is it now?
你的灵魂去了那里。
Bring them all here.
把他们带来这里，专注的。
Concentrate on what God wants you to know and to do.
专注听神对你说的话。
The word truly, truly.
这个实实在在这句话。
Is translated from the original word Amen and Amen.
原文的意思就是阿们阿们的告诉你。
Amen and Amen means it must happen.
阿们的意思就是它一定会发生。
Just as what Jesus says, the thing that he said must happen.
就好像耶稣所说的事情一定会发生。
So he says,Truly, truly, I say unto you, Amen, Amen, I say unto you, what you do to what I have said to you, the things must happen.
耶稣说，我阿们阿们的对你说，我所说的一定会发生。
Because Amen, the word Amen is one of the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
因为阿们是耶稣其中的一个名字
啊 ，So Jesus Christ says，
耶稣基督说
，I am telling you，
我告诉你
，based on who I am，
凭着我是谁
，and if you listen to me carefully，
如果你专心的听我说
，and do what I say，
根据我的话去做
，you can do。The things that I have done here on this earth. In other words, you can become a miracle worker.
你就能够像我这样在地上所做的事情。换句话说呢，你就是一个行神迹的人。
Just like Jesus Christ.
就好像耶稣基督一样。
Is it true?
真的吗？
真的。Any proof?
有什么证据证明呢
？Let's read further 啊。
让我继续读下去。
It says, "Verily, verily, I say unto you, Jesus Christ was talking to the disciple at that time."
耶稣对他的门徒说：“那时候，我实实在在的告诉你们。
”So he was talking to his disciple at that time.
在那个时候，他对着门徒这样说。
He called their attention to pay heed.To pay full attention to what he has to say to them.
他用这样的方式来吸引他们注意他说的话。
Some of you may say he's talking to the disciples. So what am I to do now?
哎呀，你可能是说，哎呀，耶稣跟他的门徒说，跟我有什么关系呢？
有了，什么关系哦？That is 2,000 years, 2,000 years ago today.
这个是两千年的事情啊。
Some of you may be thinking like that, huh?
有你们当中有人是这样想啊。
But listen carefully again.
你要注意听。
What Jesus continued to say.
神啊，耶稣继续说。
He said, "Verily, verily, I say unto you."
我实在在告诉你们。
He that believes in me,
我所做的事，信我的人也要做。
He that believes in me,
信我的人。
So Jesus is saying to those who believes in him also.
耶稣是对这信他的人来说。
So how many of us here believe in Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior?
多少人相信耶稣是你的个人救主的基督？
Good.
很好。
Is he talking to you now?
他在对你说话。
Yes or no?
对吗？ Yes.
Your people don't respond too well.
你们反应不是很好、哦、被打了。
Is he talking to you now?
他在跟你说话吗？
Sayang. Jesus Christ not only speak to his disciple at that time, he is also speaking to us now.
耶稣基督不仅是在那时候对着门徒说，他也在对我们现在说。
He sees you today here.
他看着你坐在这里。
He sees me today here sharing his word with you.
释放来分享他的话语。
This proves to you and to me that he is the living God.
来证明他是一个永活的主。
He talks to his disciples that time.
他告诉他的门徒那个时候。
And this time he is talking to you.
这个时候他在对着你来说。
He is talking to me.
来对着我说。
He is talking to pastor.
对着牧师说。
He is talking to all of us here.
对着我们所有的人来说。
So he says, Verily, verily, I say unto you.
他说，我实实在在地告诉你们。
Referring to the disciple at that time.
对着门徒那个时候
，and because he is the living God, he sees everything, and then he look at us today here and say, "He who believes in me."
因为他是永活的神，他今天看着我们，他说，信我的人。
He who believes in me.
信我的人。
All right. Then what did he say after he who believes in me?
他讲信我的人之后，然后他说了什么呢
？You have your Bible read. Tell me.
来，你有看到圣经，你可以告诉我，耶稣说什么
？All right, verily, verily, I say unto you, he who believes in me, what did he say?
Will do the work I have been doing.
Read Chinese. In the Chinese version.So Jesus Christ says,
耶稣基督说
whatsoever he has done here on this earth,
他在地上所做的任何事情
you and I who believe in him,
你和我信他的人
what did he say? Continue there.
他继续说什么呢
that you and I who believe in him,You and I who read his word now, you and I who hear what pastor and I are telling you, the same thing.
你和我在这里，然后所读的、所看的一模一样。
You and I can do.
你和我都能够做。阿门吗
？You understand that now?
你明白了没有
？Jesus went to heaven.
耶稣回到天堂了。
He did not leave us believers empty-handed and nothing to do.
他没有放下我们，让我们空手，什么都不做。
But he left with us something so powerful.
他留下非常有能力的
，so powerful.
非常有能力的。
That whatsoever he had done here on earth, you and I can do.
你和我都能够做他在世上所做的事。
Who said that?
谁说的
？Jesus.
Where do you find his word?
你从哪里找得到他讲的话
？Bible.
Oh, where? Which portion of the scripture?
哪一章哪一节？
Can his word be trusted?
他的话可信吗
Then what are you doing?
那然后你又怎么样做呢 哎，你们这样做。
All right, I want to give you a test.
来，我要考验你啊。
If you cannot answer the question,
如果你回答不了，
呀，
我又被打了。
So if you love your pastor, you better give the right answer.
所以你爱你的牧师，你给对正确的答案。
If not, before he goes back, this arm will drop already.
到聚会过后我就没有手了。
All right. When Jesus Christ was here on earth,
耶稣基督在世上的时候
，What did he do?
他做了什么
？All right. All of you, pastor, you cannot answer. Huh? All right. Give the answer.
哎，耶稣做了什么在世上？
医治
Well, one by one, huh? Put up your hand. You want to say something? Yes, brother?
He healed.
All right, he heals the sick. Good.
医治病人, very good.
Good. He heals the sick. Beside that?
还有呢?
Wait, slowly. What do you say? He casts out demons.
他赶鬼,对吗?
How many of you have cast out demons?
多少人有在赶鬼?
I have.
我有.
I've seen devil. The demons, not the devil himself, but demons face to face.
看到邪灵, 啊, 面对面和邪灵.
And in Jesus' name,
奉耶稣的名开枪。
Not 开枪.
给他一个拳头。
And then the fellow ran away.
然后那个邪灵就离开了。
Are you telling me a story? No, I'm telling you event that had happened.
你是讲故事吗? 不是,这个是真实的一事件。
Recorded in the book of James.
在雅各书里面有说,
James says this.
雅各说,
understand the word of God.
明白神的话,
keep the word of God.
把神的话收藏,
understanding and keeping the word of God.
明白然后收藏,
then you will have the power to resist the devil.
然后你就有能力去抵挡魔鬼。
Now the word resist,
抵挡,
is not don't touch me lah.
不是,
ayah, don't touch me lah.
不要摸我了，不要摸我, 不是这样。
No.
不是这样的。
The word resist means you stand.
抵挡意思说你站稳。
Stand on the ground of who you are.
站在告诉他我告诉对方我是谁。
I am a Christian, a child of God.
我是基督徒,我是神的儿女。
And God has given me this power and authority to fight you.
神给我这个能力权柄去跟你交战。
Uh-huh. And then James continued to say that when you stand,
雅各说,继续说,当你站的时候,
and know who you are,
要清楚你知道,
and what God has given you,
神给了你什么,
based on this fact,
根据这个事实,
you can stand, and then you can punch the devil, and he must run away from you.
然后你可以给魔鬼一个拳头, 然后他就逃跑了。 Amen.
This is your privilege.
这是你的权利。
This is what God has given to you.
这是上帝给你的特权。
Why some of you are not doing that?
为什么你们这样没有这样做呢?
The devil has made me to do it. The devil has made me. No!
我们常常说魔鬼对我对付我，魔鬼这样对我。 不对的。
You stand and claim who you are. I am a Christian.
你要站立，然后来说，告诉魔鬼说你是谁。
What kind of a Christian? I will explain later on.
什么样的基督徒的教会解释？
And then you push the devil.
然后你给他一个拳头。
God has given me the privilege to fight against the demons.
神给我这个特权来对付魔鬼。
Not story, but real events.
不是讲故事, 是事实的真相。
What else did he give to you and to me?
他还给我们什么呢?
That he says that you and I can do?
你和我可以做的。
Healing? Yes. Casting out demon? Yes. What else did Jesus do?
医治赶鬼, 没错, 还有什么呢?
Yes.
教导，地震啊，丢，教导
，preach and teach
啊，传道和教导
，plus witnessing
还有做见证
，three things
三样
，while Jesus Christ was here on earth, he preached, he teach, and he witnessed about who God is and what God wants to do for you and for me. And then he speak words of encouragement.
耶稣在世上的时候, 他不仅教导, 不仅传道, 他也见证上帝, 是谁, 他做了什么?
Pastor, I talk to my friend don't believe how.
牧师, 我跟我朋友讲了, 他不信, 怎么办?
Pastor,
牧师,
you pray for me lah.
你为我祷告啦。
God says you and I can preach, teach and witness with authority, and people who listen to you will come to repentance.
圣经说, 你分享, 你教导说呢, 人会信, 人会听。
All right, I will go to the verse that tells you how we can have that power and that authority over here.
我会告诉你我们如何得着这个能力。
All right, preaching, teaching, witnessing, healing, casting out demon. What else?
教导、传道、医治、赶鬼，还有什么呢？见证，还有什么呢？
Anyone? Yes, brother.
行神迹。
Working miracles.
Still, yes, I'm a teacher, so it's always a God.
Ah,
correct. Well, Pastor, you teach your church very well.
Wow, 牧师你教得很好.
Yeah. You see, so these are the things that you and I can do.
这是你和我可以做的事情.
All right, what did verse 13 says?
13节他说什么呢?
Anyone read verse 13?
来，你帮助牧师来读十三节。我的灵无论修什么，我必定成全。Yeah。对了。You
and I go in whose authority?
我们是凭着什么权柄？
In the name of Jesus Christ.
是因着耶稣的名。Amen.
If you go with your own power and understanding, the chances are you fail.
如果你是凭着自己的话, 肯定不行。
But if you go in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ and in the power and the authority that he has given to you, it must come to pass as he says, verily, verily, I say unto you.
所以如果你因着耶稣的名和他的权柄去施行的话，这我实在在告诉你，这些事情一定成就。So
when you witness,
当你做见证的时候,
when you preach,
当你传福音的时候,
when you teach,
你做教导的时候,
when you are asked to pray for the sick,
有人为要你为病人祷告的时候,
when you stand to fight against the demons,
当你抵挡魔鬼的时候,
you must depend on the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
你一定要奉主的名，耶稣的名， Amen 吗？
And do these things, not on your own power.
不要凭自己的能力而已。
So Jesus Christ says, it is My name.
圣经说，耶稣说，这是因为我的名。
His name is power.
他的名有能力。
His name is all power.
他的名充满着能力。
His name is ever present in times of need.
耶稣的名在需困难、急难的时候，一定有能力的。
His name is the all-knowing God.
他的名字叫做全知的上帝。
His name never change.
他的名永不改变。
His power never change.
他的能力也永不改变。
His promise to you and to me never change.
他的应许给你和我永不改变。
So this is what the Lord Jesus Christ has given to you and to me.
这就是耶稣基督给我们的东西。
Our inheritance，
我们的属灵产业。
Our inheritance，
属灵的产业。
This is God's power, authority given to you and to me as our inheritance。
这是上帝给我们的能力和权柄，透过耶稣基督赐予我们的。
This is yours。
属于你的。
It is mine。
属于我的。
Not for us to keep。
不是收起来罢了。
But for us to give。
是给出去的。
And if you dare to put this understanding into practice, you will see many people healed by your prayer。
当你明白，把这个明白去自行去行动的时候呢，很多人会因为你的祷告而得医治。
Your preaching, teaching, witnessing will be full of power that when everyone that hears you will be convinced and convicted of the truth and come to know Jesus Christ.
你的教导、你的传道、你的见证，因为你所做的，人会来信，来跟从耶稣。
The miracles that God wants you to do will happen and must happen.
神要你行的神迹一定会发生。肯定会发生。
And every time when you are faced with the demons, you can fight the demons with power and authority.
每次你遇到魔鬼的时候，你一定会能够抵挡他，并且有权柄的制服他。
This can be done because Jesus Christ says.
你为什么你能够做得到呢？因为耶稣说的。
I go to the Father.
耶稣说，我回到父那里去。
What is this meaning and important event that Jesus Christ went to heaven to the Father?
这是什么的情况？耶稣说：“因为我往父那里去呢。”
If you will continue reading and read right into the book of Acts, this is explained to us.
如果你继续把约翰福音读完到使徒行传后，就会解释为什么了。
Jesus Christ went to the Father.
耶稣往父那里去。
For this purpose.
只有一个目的。
To send the Holy Spirit to you.
他就差派圣灵给我们。
And when you and I receive the baptism in the Holy Spirit, we receive power and authority here.On this earth.
当我们被圣灵浇灌和充满时候呢，我们就被权柄和能力所充满。
So brothers and sisters, if you are a believer, pray that God will bless you with the baptism in the Holy Spirit, so that you will be able to do the things that He says you and I can do.
所以弟兄姐妹，我要你被圣灵充满，以致你有能力和权柄去做耶稣所做的事情。
Ask pastor to help you to pray.
叫你的牧师帮助你来祷告。
Ask your church members to help you to pray.
叫弟兄姐妹帮助你来。
Those of you who are already been baptized in the Holy Spirit, do not waste God's power in your life.
那些已经被圣灵充满说方言的，你不要浪费掉。
This is power.
这是能力。
This is authority.
这是权柄。
This is command.
这是一个命令。
It is given to you and to me to fight the devil and his angels.
这个是给你能够去抵挡魔鬼。
And every situation that may come into your life, you can be another Jesus Christ.
在任何的情况下，你能够成为像耶稣基督那样。
Doing the things that he has done here on this earth.
像他在地上所做的一切事。
So the baptism in the Holy Spirit is not for you to say, hey, Pastor, I'm feeling the Holy Spirit already, you know.
圣灵充满不只是啊，我啊，牧师，你看我圣灵充满了啊。
No, not that.
不是因为这样。
is for you to exercise the same power, the same authority, the same command that Jesus Christ has done here on this earth.
圣灵充满是要你去执行耶稣在地上所做的一切的事情。
In my name,
奉我的名。
In my authority given to you,
奉我给你的权柄。
In my name,
奉我的名。
In the command I have given to you,
我所命令的一切。
In my name,
奉我的名。
Of all the things that I have blessed you,
所有我已经祝福你的，
go and do likewise,
去做，去自行去做吧。
Just like Jesus Christ has done here on this earth,
就好像耶稣在世上所做的事情。
哎 ，Pastor, you talk too much.
哎，不是你讲太多了啦。
No,
不是，没有。
I'm just declaring to you what.You have received from God.
我只是向你宣告耶稣对你说的话。
What he has given to you.
他给了你的。
What he has given to me.
他已经给你和给我。
And I am telling you, not story, but real event.
这不是讲故事讲疯话，这是一个实实在在的事件。
That had happened in my life and in my wife's life when we travels around preaching and teaching.
发生在我和我太太身上，当我们到处去传讲神的话语。
I have seen the demons face to face.
我见过魔鬼面对面。
But trying to frighten me.
他尝试要吓恐吓我。
But I know who I am.
但是我知道我是谁。
I was poisoned.
我中毒。
By preaching God's word.
因为我传福音。
Somebody don't like the preaching.
有些不喜欢我的讲道。
Somebody don't like the teaching.
也不喜欢我的教导。
Somebody don't like that I am a Christian.
因为我是基督徒，他们不高兴。
And then the message that we share hit the community very, very, very hard.
我们讲的道呢，对那个听众呢，很扎心。
So two things they can do.
两件事情他们能够做。
They either repent and confess and accept the Lord Jesus Christ.
他们要悔改，然后承认耶稣基督。
Or,
或者
persecution,
逼迫
get rid of the preacher,
把这个讲员、这个牧师赶走。
So they choose the second option.
他们选第二部分，把牧师赶走。
I was poisoned.
我被下毒。
They expected me to 冰山 and.But I still continue preaching.
他们以为下毒我一定会倒掉，还是没有生命气息。可是我还是继续讲道。
Finally,
最后
this person,
这个人
came,
出来
confess,
承认
I have given you this, and yet you are still alive. I believe the gospel now.
那个下毒的人说：“我给你下毒，可是你还活着。现在我相信你传的福音了。”
In a way, it happens.
你知道在哪里发生吗？
It's not Africa.
不是在非洲。
It's not Malaysia.
也不是在马来西亚。
In New Zealand.
在纽西兰。
In New Zealand.
在纽西兰。
Convicted of their sins, and they want to get rid of the preacher.
他们要把牧师杀死。
They poison me.
他们下对。
Later on, they come. It's a she, somebody's wife.
哦，一个太太。
I had given you this. I expected you to but you are still preaching and no signs of you are being poisoned. I now believe the gospel that you preach.
我向你下毒，可是你还活着，你还继续讲道。我现在相信你传的福音了。
This is in New Zealand.
这是发生在纽西兰的。
In the town called Matamata.
在一个叫 Matamata 的城市那边。
Yeah.Invited by my church members to go there and preach.
我会有邀请我去那边去。
My church member was from here, Penang.
他之前是在槟城的。
Migrated and stayed there.
然后移民去这个纽西兰。
And then invited their pastor to go and preach to the community.
叫我去他家的社区传福音。
And this is what happened.
发生了这件事情。
This is what happened. Okay, it is not story, it's real things. So if you and I dare to believe in what Jesus Christ says, you and I can do exactly what he says you and I can do.
只要你能够相信耶稣今天对你所说的，你就能够做耶稣叫我们所做的一切。
Brothers and sisters,
弟兄姐妹，
Pray that God will fill you in the Holy Spirit.
我祷告你真真切切的被圣灵所充满。
And when you are filled in the Holy Spirit,
当你被圣灵所充满了，
you are endued with power.
你就能够得着能力。
From on high,
从上头来的
spiritual power.
这属灵的能力
and this spiritual power
这个属灵的能力
will enable you
能够让你
together with the name of our Lord Jesus Christ
借着奉耶稣的名
you and I can do the same thing that Jesus Christ have done here on earth
你和我就能够做也和耶稣一样在地上做的事情
in my name
他说耶稣说奉我的名
He continued to say in verse 14 and verse 14.
他在十四节继续这样说。
Jesus Christ is not happy with some of his disciples.
耶稣基督对一些的门徒很不高兴。
He says, Until now,
他说到目前为止
you have not done anything that you have heard.
你得到，你已经得到了，可是你没有去做。
I hope this will not happen to us here.
我希望你不是那个门徒。
Let not Jesus Christ scold you.
不要给耶稣基督骂你。
You know it.
你知道的。
You understand it.
你已经明白了。
Why are you not doing?
为什么你还不去做呢？
No wonder you are weak, the church is weak.
难怪你软弱，教会也跟着软弱。
Whatever you know,
你所明白的，所知道的
，as taught by the Bible,
圣经所教导的
，taught by your pastor,
牧师所教导你的
，the testimony that you have heard from your members,
弟兄姐妹所分享的见证
，put that into practice.
去做吧，去执行吧。
Then, whatsoever the Lord Jesus Christ says, he has done here, you can do.
耶稣基督所做的，你也可以去做。
Then he continued to teach us some more.
他还教导我们
about praying and doing.
不仅只是做，也包括祷告。一边祷告一边做。
I don't understand why some of us Christians are so lazy or even afraid to pray.
我不明白为什么有些基督徒很懒惰，甚至很害怕祷告。
This is something that you and I must do to receive power.
就是这样做，我们才能够领受能力。
And this is something that Jesus Christ wants you to pray, do, so that he can do what you pray for the person that you are praying.
耶稣基督要你去 祷告，并且去做，来指教那个人叫你祷告的人也得着。
All right, read verse 14, somebody.
来帮牧师读十节，一二三。
你们若奉我的名向我求什么，我必定成全。耶稣求父赐下祷告之。
What did he say?
They asked for the...
I know. What did he say here?
他在讲什么?
If you dare to ask anything in his name,
你敢敢求,奉主的名敢敢求。
Another version, anything and whatsoever.
任何事情,一切。
Anything,
任何事情,
whatsoever.
无论什么。
Right.Okay, anything is not whatsoever.
任何事情不是任何事情。
Anything is not whatsoever.
任何事情不是无论什么。
Yes, correct. I explain.
来我解释。
Anything.
任何事情。
You can pray.
你可以祷告。
And Jesus Christ says, I will do that according to your prayer.
你祷告我就给你成全。
So anything have to relate to something.
这个任何事情是跟有些事情有关。
It is related to the whatsoever.
是跟任何事情有关。
Okay. Whatsoever means.
任何事情意思是。
That you and I can pray.For the physical body, the healing.
你和我任何人都可以为人病人祷告。
Whatsoever, it can go to the body.
所以无论你
healing, miracles,
祷告，医治，神迹
even to the mental side.
就算有精神的问题
it includes the spiritual.
它也包括属灵上的。
So you and I can pray for anything.
你和我可以求任何事情。
Related to the physical and spiritual side.
包括灵魂体。
That is the privilege that God has given to you.
这是上帝给你的特权。
That's why you and I can stand against and fight the devil.
这就是为什么你能够抵挡魔鬼的引力。
Because the devil operates in the spiritual realm.
因为魔鬼在灵界运行的。
So you and I have the power to reach there and touch the fellow and fight him there.
所以你和我能够在灵界里面能够触碰他，然后给他一个拳头。
You see, that's the power and authority God has given to you. Not only in the physical where I can touch you, where I can see you.When I can feel you, but also in the spiritual realm.
不仅是在肉体上能够接触、能够触碰，在灵界透过祷告，你能够触碰到这个邪灵。
This is what the Lord Jesus Christ has given to you and to me when He went up to heaven. The inheritance that He has left for you.
这是主耶稣回到天堂之前所赐给我们的这个属灵的那个遗产。
And then Jesus Christ make a statement that tell us who you are.
耶稣基督声明告诉你和我，我们是谁。
If
如果，假如
，It's a condition.
这是一个有条件。
Verse 15. If Jesus Christ says, if you really, really love me,
如果你真的真的真的爱我
All right, finish that sentence, verse 15.
十五节下半段读下去，就要
不要奉我的名。
So it tells us, or it tells you how much you love him.
这里告诉我们说，这是看你有多爱他。
If you really love him with all your heart, with all your mind, with all your strength, then you will put his word into practice
如果你真的尽心尽力尽力爱主你的神，你就会遵循他的命令，做他所做的事情。
But if you are not,
如果你是不爱耶稣的，
or you are choosing for the situation,
如果你是看环境的，
you don't really love him.
你不爱耶稣。
So here Jesus Christ says,
耶稣基督在这里说，
Why some churches are very powerful and have seen miracles, seen healing, and the preaching, teaching, and witnessing bring result is because they love me not only with their lips, but they love me with all their heart, mind, soul, and strength.
教会什么？有些教会充满能力，有行神迹，有医治，有赶鬼，有讲道，有教导，然后有很多事情发生在那些教会，因为他们爱我，去做我做的事情。
Yeah, so you can judge yourself now.
你可以自己去衡量自己。
Do you really love Jesus Christ?
你真的爱耶稣吗？
Do you know what you have?
你知道你有什么吗？
Do you really love Jesus Christ?
真的爱耶稣基督吗？
Do you know what you have?
你知道你有什么吗？
Shall we pray?
那我们来祷告。
好嘞， Pastor, you pray in Chinese.
Yeah, sure.
Hallelujah.
天父，我们想，我们来到你面前，我们要祷告，求主你打开我们的属灵的眼睛和耳朵。主啊，让我们今天不只是听而已，我们不要只是嘴唇而已，在嘴唇上爱你而已，我们要在行动上爱你。主啊，既然你今天透过你的仆人来说这些话对我们说，我们我做的事你们也要做，比这更大的事我们也要做，因为你往父那里去。因此主，我求告你帮助每一位弟兄姐妹，让他们相信，让他们知道，让他们清楚清醒的知道他们是谁，并且神已经赐给的什么，让他们能够真的去运行，帮助那些软弱的刚强，帮那些刚强的努力的去施展神你的能力和你的名字。谢谢你听主人祷告，奉耶稣基督的名。
Amen. Now we want to invite you to come forward to the front here, and Pastor and myself, we want to help you to pray.
你要今天要赶鬼，要医治，要能够传道，能够教导，能够做神耶稣的工作，你要神使用你的，你走出来，我们要你祷告。
Especially for those of you who want to be filled with the Holy Spirit.
特别是那些还没有被圣灵充满的，你走出来，我们要你祷告。
This is the basic thing that you must have.
这个是最基本的事情来的。
Filled with the Holy Spirit, and you can do all the things that Jesus Christ say you can do.
当圣灵充满你，然后去做耶稣要你做的事情。
Hallelujah, thank you.
Hallelujah.
So please come forward, those of you who need to pray. And Pastor will go and pray for you.
Sure.
Yeah.
Nice. 然后你们走出来，我们要为你祷告。
耶稣，你圣灵。
The greater thing that we must do because we go to the Father. 谢谢你，谢谢你的话语，谢谢让我们被兴起来使用这些教会复兴我们。我们如此的祷告，我们要分散，我们要有爱恋，乃是奉靠主耶稣基督的名。